Hey guys, it's Ashley Bornanson with the Red Carpet Report. Today we are hanging out on the set of one of my favorite shows, Switched at Birth. We're going to be talking to the cast, taking you around all the beautiful rooms, and getting some sneak peeks for the season premiere June 10th.
Okay,
so we got to chat and you told me you were super excited for Ty to come back.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's exciting. Did you know he was going to come back like originally?
Not originally. Okay. Blair was in the first five episodes of Switched, mm-hmm. and he booked another ABC Family show, mm-hmm. called The Lion Game. So yeah. We kind of had to let Ty go a little bit sooner than we wanted to, but it just so happened that we weren't shooting at the same time and we aren't airing at the same time. So
yeah.
Cool. ABC Family was like, let's get Ty back in there. So I actually knew at the end of last season, end of season one, what we were shooting.
Okay.
And so I was end of season two, mm-hmm. part one, mm-hmm. I knew he was coming back. So that was super
so
exciting.
Cool.
Yeah. And also it's just super exciting to know something because our creator Lizzie never lets us know anything.
Really?
So,
oh my gosh.
For whatever reason, she was like, okay, I'm going to tell you this one because it's really, really awesome.
Okay. And Bay has gone through so many different relationships, you know, with Emmett and then Noah. I feel like everyone just keeps hurting her. So has she grown since then? Like, how is this going to change now?
Well, I think it's really interesting to bring back somebody from Bay's past. Yeah. Like, you know, she's always in a new relationship and kind of growing from that. And yeah, almost every relationship she's been in, she ends up getting hurt. And with Ty, mm-hmm. it was interesting because that was kind of like the first time that she really was falling in love, mm-hmm. with somebody, mm-hmm. even, you know, pre-Emmett. Mm-hmm. And so it's kind of exciting to get back there, mm-hmm. Especially because the way he hurt her was he went off to war. And she can't really be upset about that because it's like this incredibly noble thing to do. So then she would just be like a total jerk if she was really angry about that. Mm-hmm. But he's back now. So I think she's just excited to kind of explore what could have been.
Okay. So where do you want that relationship to go yourself?
Have you seen Blair? Where do you think I want that relationship to go?
I saw this first episode and I was like, did he get even cuter? I seriously was like, I love that haircut.
You know, I just, that guy, just, I do scenes with him and I'm like, okay, just, it's fine. We were just doing a scene in like a church. Are you okay?
I
just was like, she hit her head. I looked this way and she totally hit her head. The Kentish Kitchen, it's a dangerous place. But we were doing a scene recently in a truck and like we had to have like our powder puffs there because it was like outside and it was sweating or whatever. And and so like I'm sweating up a storm and I have like a fan next to me and he's just like shiny, like just shine, like just sparkling. And I was just, you can leave, just go. It's not fair.
Okay, well, at least he gets to play opposite of you, because I feel like Daphne is always the one getting the guys, you know?
Oh, I know. Well, she's always getting Bay's guys. All the time.
He's mad about this in real life.
Yes, I am, actually.
I wanted, like, a success for Bay, too, you know?
Me, too. Yeah. So here's hoping.
Okay, so let's bring that up, too, because it feels like it's getting really competitive between you two, especially with Regina going to rehab. You have to compete between two parents now. Tell me what that relationship is starting to look like.
Well, the relationship with Bay and Daphne is always sort of filled with turmoil, so to speak, and like they're friends and they're not friends, but I think now they're at a point where they actually do have a hard time staying mad at each other. Like in the first season, it was really easy to be angry with each other, but they've kind of formed a bond now.
Mm-hmm.
Bay, more than anything at this point in time, because she's done the jealousy over the parent thing, she's done the jealousy over the guy thing. Right now, really what Bay can't get over is the fact that Daphne did not stick up for her at Carlton and didn't say, I want you here.
Mm-hmm.
She basically said, no, I don't want you here.
Yeah.
And so Bay's having a little bit of a hard time with that.
Because
she has this thing where she desperately wants to be wanted. Like, that's Bay's struggle always. Like, nobody ever wants Bay. I understand. She has her moments.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but.
And you were saying, you know, there's so many things. Last time I talked to you, you were like, there's so many things you want to tell Bay to just shut up.
Yeah.
What do you love about Bay, though?
You know what? That's what I love about Bay. I love that she's not easy to like, so to speak. Like, she's really real in that aspect. And it makes the moments where, like, she does learn and she does grow and she is being a good person that much more special because you've seen where she started and how far she's come.
Yeah, that's awesome. And you were saying you call each other switchsters, right?
Switchers, yep. They're not sisters.
Because they're not.
They're not, but they were switched. So they're switchsters.
So at some point, I mean, I feel like it's coming to that almost. Do you think it's ever just going to be like, you know what? I'm really not a Kentish. I want to switch completely or no?
Well, we kind of test that a little bit this season, especially because Daphne is living with the Kenishes and Bay starts living with the Sorrentos. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, we just shot an episode actually where there's a scene between Angelo and Bay and they kind of confront that issue of like, you know, because he's going through the same thing with his daughter right now, his other daughter. He's kind of in Regina's shoes where he wants to his daughter, but she, you know, the mother gave her away. Yeah. So it's like, ooh, what's going to happen? Mm-hmm. And so Bay kind of has to deal with that. Like, oh, do I regret Regina not talking about the switch?
Yeah.
Do I regret that? Do I wish that I wasn't raised by the Kenishes? Mm-hmm. So
I feel like your character the most also has to go through so many emotional roller coasters. Every time I see you, you're like having to break down. And what's that like for you as an actor?
It's great. It's nice to do that. I mean, that's something that you want to do as an actor all the time. You always want to be challenged emotionally. And luckily on ABC Family shows, there's a lot of emotions happening.
Great. And you have the What If episode coming up. Mm-hmm. What are you most excited for that?
Oh, there's a lot of things. I was just so excited that I got to do a bunch of scenes with Katie. Mm-hmm. And Katie's character, Daphne, goes through a tremendous character change. Okay. And so that was super fun because it was almost like playing off of a different person. Almost. It's really cool. So
when she switches her voice, it throws me off 100%.
It's weird. Yeah, exactly. So yeah, she's very different. Bay's different too, but Daphne really changes the most in the What If episodes. Cool. So that's kind of exciting.
Yeah.
Well, we're excited. Stay tuned. Premieres June 10th. So keep your eye out. Thank you so much, Vanessa.
Thank you.
Oh, really quick, can you teach us like just a quick thing in sign language?
Oh, okay. Bay says several things in sign language. Okay. She kind of says like, are you okay?
Okay, so, yeah, okay. I always see you doing
that. Okay, yeah, okay, are you okay? She also does really quite a bit.
Really? Okay.
What's wrong? And my personal favorite, he's my boyfriend.
Okay, I love that. Okay, do that again.
He's my boyfriend.
Boyfriend. He's my boyfriend.
Okay, that's my favorite. I'm gonna tell Katie that. Okay. Thanks for watching the Red Carpet Report. If you like this video, be sure to like it. And for more interviews, as always, subscribe. And check out the season premiere of Switched at Birth on ABC Family June 10th. We'll see you next time.
Be sure to check out
Switched at Birth with our favorite Vanessa at ABC Family premieres June 10th. And remember, he's my boyfriend.
Love it.
Because he is.
This time he actually is.
Cool.
All right, thank you so much.
Of course.